Hello everyone, this is Old Twin Number, and welcome to another Toadstool hack. And from what I'm hearing, a rather good Toadstool hack.
Hey Mario.
This is Super Mario 64 Remastered Quest, which is a remake of Master Quest 1, I guess? A hack by Kevin. What was his numbers? Make me look at what the numbers are. Here's how good my hack is. Yeah, hack by Kevin856. I, seen bits and pieces of this hack, and I'm not really supposed to. Wasn't really supposed to, because the stream was just a test for those who don't care about spoilers, I guess. But I kind of do, so I want to go into this blind. And as you see here, it actually changes the text. Yeah, 121 stars. The rumors about the 121st star are true all along. Well, we'll see about that. Shoutouts to Hobbiper26, which is... who's a friend of Kevin856, and also a friend of mine, too. I love seeing those two race the Star Revenge games. I wonder if they ever finished all the Star Avengers yet. Should probably watch the archives, assuming there are archives of them. Gotta read every sign, it's important. Oh. Good sign. Is this 1-Up still here? In fact, where is the 1-Up? It's like one of these... Oh, 1-Up's still there. Is the butterfly 1-Up still here? Or butterflies? Not just the 1-Up. Where are the butterflies? Butterflies. That should be a new species. There's the butterflies. And none of them had the 1-Up. Good. That was a 1 in 6 chance. No, actually that's a 1 in 3 chance. Which is a pretty neat little mechanic. Oh, hi Goomba. Hi, 3 Goombas. Oh, gotta read the other signs first. Is there a Bubba in here now? Gotta make sure there's no Bubba in here. Is the other butterfly still here? There they are. Hey, 1-Up! Wrong setup. Gotta get up on the rooftop, gotta spoil myself the reward for 120 stars. Even though Yoshi literally cannot appear until you get 120 stars anyway, so they knew. Or did they? I know that Yoshi appears in the credits if you have 120 stars, and you specifically did not talk to him. I know that much. I actually wonder why he appears specifically on that spot. Is that his, like, origin point or something? Maybe Mario Kart's better for this. here. I'm gonna find out what's on the rooftop already. There we go. Is anything changed? Doesn't look like it. How about the exact rooftop? Come on, get up there. Get up there. No, Mario. Turns out there's a star up here. It's the 121st star. Because everybody has to get up on the rooftop. Also, as you can tell by load compiler shaders, I'm actually using a different plugin. I'm using, like, Glide N64, which is different from Glide 64. Like, way different. I've heard it's, like, by far the most compatible plugin, and it's actually being actively worked on so much. It's, like, on version 4.0. It's like, to the point to where this game looks good, Paper Mario 64 looks really good, DK 64 looks okay. Speaking of the game, I should get back to that game really soon. But I don't plan to until I finish Sonic Adventure. Finish as in everything except Chao. Easy. You know what? Fuck it. Let's first person see if there's anything up there. Does not look like it. Can't however do this. We can, however, do this. Get on with the damn game. Oh no, I got locked too. Whatever will I do? Wait. I skipped text. What do you mean I'm able to load state? Do this one more time. And... That period was cut off, and so is this F. Also, oh my gosh, the text is so eligible. normally when you use Glide 64, the text is, like, weirdly stretched. Okay, fine, jeez. I meant to breakdance there. Whatever, let's just... Yay, I saved 5 seconds. Turns out that glitch is required. What do you know? It's not. Is there anything up here? Nope. Wait, really? Oh, it's right here. Is there anything up there? Doesn't look like it. Well, we're up here so early, so what shall our first star be? Oh, this toad's not here. I mean, that toad has a star requirement, so... is like too thin. But the text still looks overall better. Oh. I saw that water switch up there. It looks like the water's going up, up, up. Hello, blue coin switch. Hello, flag eyes. Hello, red coin. Boo, that wasn't 8 red coins in 1. Oh, let's go investigate. Follow me, Fly Guy. Already struggling. Because the camera refuses to go down. Okay. That might take practice, but whatever. I'm going for 100 coin star. Isn't Atlantis flooded anyway? Okay, what's in the depths here? Okay, so when I see those bubbles, that means there's an invisible lamp there. I mean, I kind of knew that when I was playing Star Revenge games, but I kind of forgot about it. It's been so long since I played Star Revenge. We're just gonna go underwater splunking here. Is that the correct term? Splunking. Looks like the red coins are where this switch is used to be. High star. High pile of bullshit. Already 100 coins. God damn it. Oh, there's no red coin there. That's where Switch used to be. High secret. Is that secret unmarked? Yeah, first star of the game, yeah. Yeah, first star being 100 coins, yeah. A toad is still a toad. You can't say it can't give a star. Why am I still collecting coins? Oh, I saw something. That's a star. I don't want that. I want the red coins. Because I already got 6 already. There's the last red. Way over there. Is it guarded by something? No! Why? Why? I see. Good way to die. That's very good.
Here we go!
Now let's get not shocking aeroglyphs. I read the readme and said, like, though the courses are in a different order from what you enter them, the difficulty progression is the same. So, like, this is the first level, so it's gonna be the easiest one. So the fact that this is flooded, and there's nothing really in your way, makes this really, really easy. Now, how do I get this star? Underneath this pile of bullshit. I guess like that. What cray is that? What that was? Above the flooded town. Like where? I don't see anything. I see a box. Oh. Do I have to lure a fly guy way the fuck over here? Is that what I have to do? Come here. Oh, that actually got pretty high. Well, there's no way I'm reaching that. So there's gotta be a water switch that raises the water level even higher. Why is there a vanish cap here anyway? And why is there a metal cap here? Like, what requires a metal cap? Okay, so how do I get that? Not even close. Hey, fly guy, come here. Come here. I don't want to come here. I mean, that does reach high enough. I don't know if I can still get it though, so let's go downtown. Maybe I get a wing cap or something. Okay, what's here? No, that's still a metal cap. It's still a metal cap. Okay, what does urban even mean? I've always wondered that, and I never understood it. Oh, there's a switch. That's still a vanish cap. There's a star. What's star 3? Oh, I want it. No, it's just 3. Is there anything at mid-ground level that will help me? Is there anything in downtown that I missed? I assume there's still a star in the cage, and I need vanish cap for it, so I'm just gonna make sure. Takes you out here instead of the castle lobby. That's actually good programming. Don't want to break the game by going into the lobby too early, because that's not where you go first. Let's head to Tiny Huge Island. No. Okay, I assume this is consequential if I go in here. Fort Maze Isles. This is not Tiny Island. This is not Tiny Island at all. Where's Bubba? Where's the fish? Where's the fish? There's some fish. Oh, that's speed up. We're gonna investigate Huge Island first, because apparently that's where I'm sent. When I used to play this game as a young kid, I used to use the bridge of cork boxes as a shortcut up here. Granted, this is dangerous. Like, I never entered VA the large painting, because Bubba always scared me. Camera, what are you doing? Camera, what are you doing? Why is there a medium Goomba? Why is there a large Goomba here? And I killed it regularly. At least there's a lot more coins in Tiny Island. That's a huge plus. Like, if you're trying to go for 100 coins, going here is barely worth it. Because there's barely any frickin' coins. Yeah. stand still. Whatever. Oh, and the heart that can't disappear either. I assume this is a warp, too? Assuming that's a warp, so... If I save state and load state, does the... Oh, no, it's actually still white. There's it. Grab as many coins as you can! Obviously, you can't get all that. It's just grab as many as you can. Talk to him again, just in case. Okay, assuming that's the warp out of here. And the regular exit's been blocked off. There has to be a warp there, right? There has to be. Let me try one more time. Doesn't look like it. It only appears in certain missions. Slightly to the right of where I want to go. Like, not too much to the right. Like, that's fine. Yay, huge island. Yay, 100 coins. Now let's actually go for the stars I'm going for.
Here we go!
Do I have any red coins? No, not at all. No, go up the mountain just in case there's something. Well, there's a star way up there. Oh. Oh. I see. I'm not gonna get it. I wanna see if I can find a good spot for red coins. That way I can also speculate the level. Is that even the right term? Oh hey, line up 5 coins and not 4. Hello, unchanged fly guy. Get out of the water, please. Gotta say, I'm enjoying the the enemy size variety. I'm enjoying this so far. Although, this jump here is... I mean, there's another way up here anyway, but... I assume this is the intended method if you're excluding requirements of doing this up slopes. Is there one up here? Nope. Is there one up around here? I assume not. Have to get rid of those objects to make room for more enemies, I guess. Bubba, didn't miss you. Something up there. Same-ish results. Now there's a cannon here. What do I do with cannon? I assume it's a shortcut back here. There's a star that appears later? I don't know. Oh. Get up there with style. Thank you for that hug, Chukya. I needed that. To lower the water first. Let's do that then. Woohoo! go back from here. Can they go back from there? Also, this strangely looks like a penis. That was a double jump. No, just barely. I don't think that's how you're supposed to get back. No! Good way to die.
Mamma mia!
Gosh, that's scary. Stand on the heart, not long jump into it. Oh, it's there. Is there a way to get there that way? No. Try to reduce save states to a minimum. But for stuff like this, I don't know. I never have to load a state, really. Well, needed to load a state. Oh, I'm going up there. Assume Tall Tall Mountain. What is this? Also, why did I just up here instead of warping? It's called Shifting Sandland. Pretty much.
Here we go!
Ah, that's the star we need. Oh, I get it, the two hearts. Drop to the lonely rock. What lonely rock? Where are you? Okay. Is there butterflies here? No. Oh, Mario. No. There's a coin up there. I don't know why. Oh, this is for wing cap stuff. I have to fly with the wing cap and steal those coins. Oh my gosh, Kitty, shut up! Can't concentrate with the kitty. In a little bit, okay. This does not need to be heard, okay. If you want to play, then I will take it from you. Oh? Let it be known that message is a message to those who are aware of climate change.
Here we go!
Oh no, the dirt spike is armed with a fire spewer. Sorry about that, no matter how many times I tell everyone I'm streaming, no one leaves me alone. The cat literally won't leave me alone because he don't listen, he's a cat. Drop to the lonely rock. Oh, that's the lonely rock. Oh, I'm gonna become Bubba Food! Swim away. What is this? Why is my window... What? Okay, it fixed. Okay. The stream didn't catch that, but, the window became like, you know how every window has like the above file, sit, file options, help? That became the game for, that became like an unbuffered frame of Warp Maze Isles, and the bottom part of the window, which has like the, shows if you're doing a save state, shows the frame rate, that just disappeared. I have no idea why. Or, it didn't disappear, it like became an unbuffered frame of something else. Like, oh my gosh. Okay, okay, what am I doing again? Can I have some peace? I didn't want to worry about that. Okay, drop the lonely rock. Make sure not to become Bubba food. Don't become Bubba's burgers. Which is an actual thing, by the way. It's a brand of beef patties. Here we go! Okay, I assume the last star is secrets, which involve the wing cap, so I'm not gonna try it. Has this toad appeared yet? Nope. Time to go to Tall Tall Mountain then. Or Fall Fall Mountain. Oh, I'm already at the top. I don't get to climb Tall Tall Mountain, and then climb Tall Tall Mountain again, and then climb Tall Tall Mountain the third time, and then a fourth time, and then a fifth time. Like, seriously, that's what you do in the vanilla game. You just climb Tall Tall Mountain at least five times. And you do it exactly the same way every time. Also, I now get why it's called Fall Fall Mountain, because you start at the top, and all you're doing is falling. Well, I fell all to the bottom already. A lot of Chukyas. This early in the game? Chukyas are regarded as one of the most dangerous enemies. Hello, Bubba buddy. Same cannon, I assume, blasted. Oh, there's a star there. So now you kind of have to do the star the intended way. Kind of. So many Chukyas. I assume I can't get the star just by jumping down. Oh! Okay, the mushrooms are invisible now. That's not okay. That's not okay at all. The warp is still here. I assume switch step to the peak is this switch right here. Is there a switch here, though? There's not. So I have to approach that switch a stupid way. Okay, I assume this is the pyramid. I'm not gonna go in there yet. Hello, lag. Nope, can't get that way. So I assume from here. Oh. Okay, what do I do here? What do I do here? Excuse me, what do I do here? Not enough time! I can't stutter step up there either. Nope, too slippery. So do it this way. Nope, can't do that either. So you have to do it legit. That's not even this hack, that's just the geometry of the actual level. There is no time. There's no bonking. No bonking allowed, Mario. Okay, I guess you do that. And not dive like a dumbass. I said to not dive like a dumbass. Stop diving. There we go.
Here we go.
That star's okay, it's just that the level geometry and camera really doesn't do it justice. I know exactly what that's referring to. You get out of my house. That's the secret. Is death.
Mamma mia!
Yeah, invisible floor bar thing. You just create the hitboxes and then don't include a texture. It's good. And people do it all the frickin' time. Luckily this one gets a pass because it's a matter of remembering where the mushrooms were. And there's coins to mark where they were too, so A plus on that. Coins on the scent, so might as well collect 100 coins. Thankfully, these queen bob-ombs are our main source of coins. Yes, I just called them queen bob-omb. Luckily, when they turn around, they don't exactly face you, they just face your general direction. Wow. what, another whoosh? No, that was a firsty. Good to get to go up there. Using this fly guy. Because, oh no, two coins, what will I do? Hey, you wanna cooperate? I did that once, but I'm not gonna do it again because it's a risk. When accidents become intentional. Oh, hello, floating log. I assume you go to a star? I assume you go to that star. Yeah, you go to that star. Slope end. That's why it's a slope. Do I get a 1-up for punching these holes? It's not worth it, but... Monkey bars! Seriously, look how steep that slope is. Look how steep it is. It's slippery. Thank you. That was glorious. That was glorious is what that was. And rip 5 coins. I don't think I'm getting 100 coins just from this mountain. I don't think so. There's a red coin down there. I swear, if I'm 5 coins short because of that one suicidal chunk, yeah. I'll go there as a last resort. Looks like I'm going there. Luckily, I found all the red coins. I only need 4 more coins, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Although I'm not gonna... I don't want to waste 5 minutes again. Let's get these coins, because these mushrooms are relatively big. There we go! I enjoy the fact that there's just the right amount of coins here. I don't appreciate the fact that some Shuckas can suicide. So this star is a little bit... eh. I mean, you tried. And I'd say you did a good enough job. That's the log one, I assume. Which is that over there. Hey, functional logs. Hey, me dying cause momentum. Cause slope physics. Try to jump on a slope and then you just, your momentum's just locked. You can't influence it at all. Let's try this again. These logs go all fine. It's just, when you start angling them like this, then they become a problem. Magic Star of the Slide. Okay, I assume the pyramid is a different level. I assume the pyramid's here, and it's a different level. And the 6th star here is from the actual slide from this level originally. So, let's go in here and find out where it leads to. The pyramid, I assume. No, it's actually the slide. It is indeed the slide. The 1-up's still here. The coin's still here. Is the 4 trigger 1-up still here? It is. Get out of this! Oh! I did the same thing I did in Master Quest 1. I forgot how you get out of that. Like, when you... first person on a slide and fail. I forget how you get out of it. Okay, so if I go in here, is this the pyramid? It is. Interesting. Boo, there's no star there. Okay, so being serious here, let's actually try to get that star. Yeah, I did it. Don't. Which side is the fastest way to get there? Here. Okay, let's not do that first person thing. Woo! Actually, I'm curious. Will this work? It works too well! Nope! Saw that. Well, that was fun. How about Snowman's Land? More like No Man's Land, because this is my least favorite level of the game, normally. Because the level just will not let you move. Cool Combusting Mountain. Actually, this... No, this is Cool Mountain. I see. Stop the ice flow. Oh. Climate change. Oh, I see. It spawned right on... I don't think I saw that star there. I mean, I didn't see that star. Where's this dummy? Oh, it wants to be here. Tuxie's lost mother. Is Tuxie his official name, or is that what us fans have come to decide on? I assume fan name? No, Snowman's body's melted permanently. We can't save him now. Here's the mother, I see. That is grammatically correct, just so you know. And by you, I mean the viewers. I thought Tuxie was a male. Okay, so Tuxie's at the base of the mountain, and we need to somehow get her up here. I assume using these boxes. Making that jump facing that way. So we gotta face this way. Gosh, there's so much fire. Just checking if there's anything there. There's a lot of ROM hacks out there that just takes what should be an ice, a snow theme level, but set it on fire. Or they take a fire theme level and freeze it. All ROM hackers do that. It's overused, though, so whenever we see one, we don't think it's cool anymore. Baby. That was an interesting mission. Though the star appears who knows where. Because unlike the original mission, that one had challenge. We moved to another place. Yahoo! that star I got accidentally was the first star. I just realized that. Big Penguin's Swimming Race. Was it on fire? There's no sign there. Is it replaced by a baby box? No. Bowser may have set this place on fire. It's okay, not everyone is perfect at typing. I mean, I like type words next to the words I want all the time. Oh. Let's not go at full speed. Okay. Oh no, I save state. It saved me like 5 whole seconds. Game over is not gonna be a problem much, really, so didn't think I cheated. He's gonna slow down at the end. No, I lost! Well, let's get to hear what he says, because we never see what he says. Now, what does he say when I cheat? Is there fire in the shortcut? No, but there's a red coin in the shortcut. Yeah, I totally won before you. What you gonna do? All this thrilling? Is it thrilling to have your butt itch after being killed at the nth degree? I remember that fire was there. I did not remember that fire was there. Right where I want to slide. That's the problem. I mean, this fire is here, is everywhere you want to slide. Except right there. They hug the left. Interesting, he never overtook me. But will he still claim that I cheated? Giant text box! Giant! I can't say I was expecting it to lose. What's up here anyway? I assume that's a map. Nope. It's like 10 coins. Secrets of the fireballs. So what, get her on purpose? Or do I jump over the candles? No, I take damage on purpose, and then run through the fire. Interesting. I assume that's the case for all of them? Or do I just run through the fire? Well, for things like this, there's no enemies, so I guess run through the fire. Intentional, like, mandatory damage is always meh. It depends on how much you abuse it. The fact that you're marking it down with secrets is a bit meh. To be fair, you'll have a way to recover. It was like, there was an enemy next to it, so you have to intentionally get hit by the enemy instead of fire. Then it would have been better. Like, right with the first one, I had to take damage with the fly guy. So that was interesting. But with the rest of the fire, not so much. Also, I don't have a way to heal right now. I don't think there's any health. Good. I don't think there's any health elsewhere. Wait, there's coins right there. I mean, there's coins over here, too. Oh, there's metal cap. I do not have enough health to survive, so let's get the coins. Wait, you killed the snowman! No! That's enough. Is there still one up here? Wait, that's not the tree. Is there still one up here? For the record, this one-up on the tree, it doesn't trigger on the top of the tree, it triggers on the middle of the tree. There it is. But how do I survive it? There's gotta be a way to survive it. Okay, so if I take damage from the fire, and then run into the wind... Oh, nope, I activated the secret anyway. The secret is not quite in the fire. No, I'm still curious. If I take damage in the fire, and then run into wind, does that save me? Would that save me? It does. See where this star appeared, by the way. Fuck, I saved that bad time. Lookouts sure are everywhere. That's how you're supposed to get this star, apparently. I don't know, that's why I'm asking. Those are metal boxes that you can push. They're from Wet Dry World. Well, maybe it appeared at wall kicks will work. Let's see if wall kicks work. It's working. Didn't quite make it. That's not what I wanted to do. I mean, I found a Bob-omb buddy. Stop dropping frames. No, that's Ganon. Is this also a Ganon? Yeah. Star's not there. Stop it. Stop everything. Yahoo! Oh, it appeared here.
Here we go!
Fuck. No? Okay, now we get to do the slide. This slide has a very interesting take when you're going at it slowly, and also... and also with the camera angle like this. It made it safe and sound. Just gotta go on that slide again. Also, I just appeared again. Missing? Did you get rid of the door object? I apologize if you can hear an anime girl constantly going, eh, eh, eh. Because my dad is, like, watching this anime. I don't know what anime, but, like... all I know is that he's watching an anime. And watching it very loud. So I apologize if you can hear it. Very weird camera angle if you decide to do it. Sled into the summit. I assume green shell?
Let's go.
Yep. Now where's that green shell? Where's that shiny shell? Yeah, I think yes. Well, I remembered wrong. Wrong. It's there. Yeah. I'm not sure if the correct way to go, so I assume this is it. All the anime girl yelling. Because in every anime, that's what you hear, like, 50% of the time. I am not done with the course. Also, I was 69. No, stop that. All numbers are of equal value. Meaning one is the same as a million. Clearly. This is an easy 100 coin star, so this should be a breeze. I gotta say. Like, honestly, the fact that you don't see the fire until it's right in your face is the worst part. If you could see where it is, then I'd be fine with it. But no, gotta do things the Kaizo way. Also, trial and error. If this is supposed to be trial and error, then try it with something other than Mario. Mario's not the good place for it. Oh right, there's 10 coins up there. Give me that coin. Eliminate the joke. Eliminate it. And then someone else kills everything but the joke. What's up here anyway? Okay, nothing. Not even a fake Tuxie. That's not my baddie. She looks nothing like me. Even though it's a penguin and all penguins look the same. Oh, shiny shell. Indeed, there were. gotta say, I'm not liking how many stars I have, spending almost 2 hours in this dream. It's not that long, I'm just... Like, honestly, for a blind playthrough, this isn't that bad at all. Okay, I've been in there, I've been in there, I've been in there. Toad's not here yet, I've been in there. Okay, looks like we're going to... Looks like we're going to the pyramid. I didn't check the star door. You know, let's check the star door. Gotta check it. Speed up is tempting, but I don't know where the F4 key is. Can I open the door? Again. There's no Toad here. I assume this is Final Bowser still. Oh, this door is literally sealed shut. I think I'll do Pyramid. Because, you know, it's a level available from the start, technically. I would do the slide the stupid way, but let's actually see the slide, see if it's changed at all. Nope, gotta slide this way. Slide does not appear changed. Okay, let's get this over with. This is where 8 red coins would appear. Obviously. Let's say we collect them. I hate the pyramid camera in this game so much. It is where the camera suffers the absolute worst. First red coin? Is there more than 8? Or some of them fake? I assume some of them are fake. Let's find out. That one was real. I'm not gonna go down there that way. Actually, maybe I should, because this is like one way anyway. Hey, coins indicating where to land. Okay, what is this? That. No, maybe there are just 9 red coins for some reason. Oh. I see. I need metal cap. I absolutely need metal cap. Yeah, I don't need to try it anyway. Vanish cap. Okay, not metal cap, I need vanish cap. Sometimes with fire it's inconsistent what you need. Vanish or metal. Can we get the coin, please? Thank you. There used to be a one up there instead of a red coin. Instead. attack. Maybe. Nope, there's nothing up there. Should have been like a one-up up there. Wait, where's the... Oh. Oh. Okay. You want me to die to get these blue coins. That's the idea. Wait, I did get it. Well, I did it better than that. Oh, there are fake red coins in here. I assume that was the star I saw earlier. Is the one-up still here? Interesting, I'll give it that much, so far. I can just cycle up there. Hello, cigarettes. You sure are cigarettes. Honestly, in Mario 64 DS, these look even more like cigarettes. Because the shadow from this grating is even worse. Thank you. way up here. Let's go back down. And let the camera have a day. Last red coins on top of the monkey bars. And I'm missing 5 coins. Is the warp for the monkey bar still there? Let's find out. The warp's still here. Where did I miss 5 coins? Or where are there 5 more coins, rather? Wait, I didn't look thoroughly at the thing. It's up there. Wait, I never went to the sand pit, did I? Or the sand pit. There's 5 coins. Just barely over 100. With no real way to despawn any other than you massively effing up. That one Bob-omb you missed? No worries, there's like an extra coin. But if you miss all those blue coins, then yeah, you're hosed. I gotta say, this was interesting. Interesting challenge. The only real challenge was the blue coins. Oh no, a minor inconvenience. So, where does this dump me off?
Here we go!
Ooh, it dumped me out here. Okay, so let me get this straight. The only way to get here so far is to either get the star or die in this stage. So now I have access to the here. Mips is still here. Yeah, got him without trouble. Okay, so now I have access to the basement. Hasty. No, I'm taking you with me. I'm taking this rabbit with me. What does treason mean? readme suggested that I should talk to Toad again. I mean, fair enough. In the base game, if you talk to this Toad again, he's like, oh, did you know that there's worlds inside the walls as well as the paintings? That's a hint to Shifting Sand Land and Snowman's Land. Told me that's a hint to something, like, or the readme did. Is this a hint to something? Let's read it again. Nothing. That doesn't really tell me anything. Without MIPS. Not sure what that's a reference to, though. Okay, now we have free access to the basement. Gotta get this one up, it's important. Do you wanna get it? Thank you. Okay, it's still here. Also, what is this? What is this graphical? Is this the emulator, or is this the... I don't know what it is, but I don't like it. Oh, we got sequins. I don't know what these black lines are, but I don't like them. I don't like this jump. Well, I made it no problem. I can just long move it. No coin there? Nope. Oh. Saw something. That text was unchanged. It doesn't matter, because all we want is to know that, hey, we have the Vanish Cap now. That's all we want to know from that text. Although a nice change would have been, like, you unlock the bandage cap. Do you want to save? Like, that's it. It would have been nice if the text was changed to that. Okay, this looks like a jump. Maybe from here would be better. Oh, that's why I need the bandage cap. Wait, that's a star. Is that a star? Oh, not speed up. Yeah, that's a star. I don't want that. Where's the fifth secret? It's a secret, did I? Is the secret on the side thing here? Yeah, it is. Isn't the texture of the Vanish Cap floor the same texture as some of the castle floors? Why is it doing it here? I just pressed one, conveniently. The House of the Caps shall guard only 5. I assume 5 stars? That'll give me enough time, right? I mean, it will, but who's gonna do it that way? See, in the pyramid, I would have liked a 1-up or star to be where in the thing like that. Like, at least, like, something. Like, I don't know, maybe an extra coin. Just in case you despawn that many coins, I guess. See, look, this is the same texture. Why isn't it doing it? Is the 1-up still here? It is. Finish up shifting Zenland. Secret of the Synchronize. Just gotta check here. There's nothing here. Is there anything here anyway? Nope. Although what I want to know is... what happened to their graphics? I assume they still kill you. Yeah. Why is there two stars up there? One of them's not even spinning. No, no, no. One of them is, like, rotating diagonally really slowly. It's like the one... it's the 121st star, allegedly. Specifically the Super Mario Bros. 3 Twister, because it only shows up as particles. I know that wasn't intentional, but I like to think that it is. Hello? That's a flip. I don't get how that works. Like, I can just change enemies or objects to be like that. How does that even work? Like, I see it, I see stars replacing enemies all the time in Star Ages, but I don't get how it's done. Also, that's a lot of goon. Okay. 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 I just killed a Bob-omb, buddy. Now he's evil. What have I done? Okay, what is going on in Mexico? And the star appears right where I first checked. That's not where I want to go at all. And I have to check mine. Good. Twister, stop it! Twister, stop it! Here we go! switch box in the tox. I assume I know what that means. It's similar to the Switch Star in Mission 7 in the DS version. Not version. In the DS remake of this game. Except without the Switch Star. Excuse me. Why was there a Twister there? Me, that's what. Yep, that's what these boxes are for. I wasn't gonna make it. I wasn't gonna risk it. Okay, let's go. Okay, much better. Switching up the pyramid. Wait, didn't the sign say something in the pyramid leads to somewhere else? So let's stand tall on the four pillars, except get accosted by a Twister. Stop that. Oh my gosh, let me go. Despawn the tornado. Assume aim all the way up. No, that wasn't it either. Okay, where am I actually aiming? Do I need the wing cap? I need the wing cap, don't I? Yeah, I need the wing cap. The wing cap's right there. Then, what is this entrance? also the pyramid. Oh, hey, I have Vantage Cap. Vantage Cap, it lasts for 20 seconds. You have 20 seconds to get where I need to go. And this isn't helping. You have to be fast. Okay, so here's an idea. Actually, that won't work. Supposed to make it how exactly? Like that, I guess? But that's like, kinda luck-based. Because Mario doesn't always hang on this ledge. Sand, the shifting sand. Dang it, Mario. So this is like really difficult at this point in the game. Jeez. Maybe put the Vanish Cap elsewhere? Oh, and there's just no boss here. It's just a star. Ruins. Yeah, that star could have been better. Okay, switching up the pyramid. Actually, exit course. I don't know what the other star is. I think the star I saw in the sky is switching up the pyramid. Wait, why am I here? So, let's move on to another course. What course shall I do? I'll do Lethal Lava Land. Or so it seems. Pyroclastic Perils. Battle of the Phantom Forces.
Heggle.
So what have we here? Oh. Okay. So I can get 4 stars here immediately. Down arrow. Okay. And what do I aim for from here? Another star, but I don't have wing cap. I don't have wing cap. I see Mr. I. Boss Mr. I. Big I. Save me! Interesting. That's interesting, you gotta walk a certain pace. I do believe the way Mr. I works is that when he faces you, there's like a rotational value that must be met. And as you rotate around him, it counts down. But as long as he stares at you, it constantly counts up. So if you walk too slow, it won't count down. Like, I assume it's, like, basically, like, maybe starting at 270 degrees or something like that. And since it's constantly counting upwards, if you run as fast as you can around him, it usually only takes, like, a full 360. I assume that's how it's, like... Because if you're going a more slower pace, then you're not going to... It's gonna take more than one rotation. Also, invisible walls. Which I somehow managed to kill. I don't have.
Let's go.
Okay, this is one change I love in Mario 64 DS. The Lakitu cam is 8-directional. In here, it's not. That's the one change. That's one change I love in DS in this stage. Did I not collect a star? We see stars from, like, 50 feet away, but we don't see, like, other objects from 50 feet away. This is a great game. Okay... What was that star again? Like, maybe, like, there? There's 3 boxes up there. Get to them, probably from that switch. Yahoo! 1 HP hype. I don't see what that switch did. Okay, what'd that switch do? I see. thing. Boxes. I don't like that. I don't like not knowing where boxes appear immediately. It's fine. Mr. I is a ghost. Fire doesn't affect him. Although you'd think ghosts would be too vulnerable to fire. Because they're undead. And yet they can control it. It's always weird when something can control something they're weak to. Like, Gyarados can learn Thunderbolt. Dragonite can learn Ice Beam. Tiamat can learn... can use Poison. Maybe the box is in the volcano. It is. Why? Oh, because it's a warp. I get the Mr. I Star. I guess I need Wing Cap. I really can't. It appears I can't do much until I get Wing Cap. So let's do coin collection. Yahoo! just long jump to that? Yeah, I can. That's playing smart. Oh, thank you. Ah, let's try that again. Apparently what I killed was a big bully, and there's just two smaller bullies accompanying me. That's what's happening. Oh, I can't break boxes while I'm on a shiny shell. Good. You can't break boxes! Are there at least coins here? That's gonna destroy my shell. So I have to make it to the log area without taking much damage. Labyrinth. Oh, boxes. Keep climbing! Okay, so this place is sealed off. Hey, there's a heart here, just like in DS. I saw that ceiling gate. So now you can't ball jump out of here. No, sorry, not allowed. Ooh, that lag. Hot coins, work with the coins. There's an arrow there. Why? Why the arrow? I see a metal temple way off there in the distance. But the ultimate question is there something underneath the elevator? Please tell me there's something underneath the elevator. This is not Master Quest if there's not something under the elevator. Why is there a gate here? Oh, once you press the switch, this place is gonna be blocked off, isn't it? Is there something underneath the elevator? Please tell me there is, please. Kevin, why? There's supposed to be something under the elevator. You cannot call this Master Quest if there's not something under the elevator. Also, I just remembered, Wet Dry World had the secrets. I just remembered that. And get a good look. So what's changed about the underground lake? The star there. I assume Dory's dead, because, you know, 20 years. Tell you what, I'll go back to Wet Dry World and get the secret star there, and then I'll end the stream. We'll see more of this place later. 40 stars isn't a good ending point. So let's go back to Wet Dry World and then on the stream. Yeah. It's not gonna be this way, but... whatever. Let's go this way anyway. Let's find out if there's any seals or not. This door should shut. And this door is also sealed. Try to find the secrets, if I can, anyway. Look, I know there's one here. Isn't there one here? I thought there was one here. Is there not secrets here? Did I swim into it accidentally? Yes, I know, I'm drowning. Not a problem. I thought there were secrets here. Thank you. Like, am I going crazy? Did I not find a secret number here once? Can I get another star here anyway? Yeah, can we get the one up? It's important. Okay, what could this offer me? What can this vanish cap possibly offer me? Is this what, how is that supposed to get a star? Let's check. Was I supposed to get it this way? What can I possibly get with that vanish cap? Why is it there? There is a vanish cap, however, down here. Okay, so there's a way, there's gotta be a way to drain this water. Right, there's gotta be a way to drain this water. Wait, I know how to drain it. You shut up. I drained this water, but that doesn't get me anything. Clearly. Okay, let's see if the water even drained at all. I mean, it kinda did. Other than that, I don't see a water switch. And I don't get why that metal box is there. It's not like you can punch underwater. Fine, let's get a different star. I don't know what to do right now. Apparently I'm making stuff up. We'll end on that note, then. We'll make this a three-parter. Seems appropriate. And I'm just about hitting the three-hour mark, so that's all good. Depending on the time I stream this, I might stream this again, or I might stream a different game. Who knows? It depends on my mood. Thank you for watching, thank you for joining the stream, and I'll see you in the next one.